Hear that? Something went ka-clack, ka-clack. Nothing in there, which makes me wonder. If I activated something else. Down here is... Oh, I've been down there. You didn't come from that way, it's just... winding around. This dungeon tends to do that. Just wind around and meet up in areas. Different tunnels, like, linking up. Oh, I've been to this tunnel, just the other side of it. Look at the thing. Down. You gotta make up your mind what you want to do, huh? Wait, wait. Oh, no, I haven't been down here. Hello, Spydor. Door. Zombie. Are there zombies in here? Where am I? It is new. There's a lot in this area. Yeah, these footfalls should increase. I would be challenged by this lock. I'm challenged indeed. Not a room, but more tunnels. I don't need more tunnels. I especially don't need two more tunnels with an intersection. The spider's fine. Oh! Where the hell have you come from? What the hell? You get what your buddy got. You get the same once I manage to hit you. It'll take a little while. He must have come from this way. Hmm. That looks very suspicious, doesn't it? Anything lurking about? Dragon scales, holy tome, and prayer beads. I'm carrying over 100 kilos here. Looking for another... Yeah. All these hubs. With, like, multiple tunnels going around. Well, we've been to the right. We came from behind us. We've been... seen some of that, so... I guess we're going forward. Really, just two choices. Okay. Oh, dead ends! Nice. I thought it was more tunnels. Griffin's feather. Leaving the statue. Let's see if we can rest here. Stealth, backstabbing, long blade, and archery. Yay! Long blade 44, archery 44, stealth 73, and backstabbing 21. Because when you shoot things in the back with an arrow, even, it counts as backstab. I approve of that, because they tend to notice me as I'm trying to sneak up on them. So, best to keep your distance and shoot arrows into them. Spiders must have really good hearing or something, I don't know. Do arachnids have good hearing, generally? I mean, I don't even know if they have ears. Oh, brother. Well, it might just end in a room up here. Count. Yeah, pissed off undead thing. Yeah, I'm not sure where it is. What about here? We have been there. We have not been to the left. Well, the right, actually. It's my right, your left. Well, if he just ends up here, we can just be on our way and explore the other tunnels. No, I don't think it's ending. Oh, except it's wrapping back around to where I've been. We just haven't been through there. And looks like that's a tunnel leading up to there. That's interesting. Alright, we've been to either side. Oh, we haven't been to the right. This is where, yeah, we've been. We just didn't walk up this way. Alright, we'll check down here. I'm clicking all the candle, I mean torch holders. Sconces, I guess. Whatever you want to call them. Another rock. That's not a new rock. So back behind us we've been. Just ahead. Not. Is it a dead end? Shh. Nothing happens, okay. Alright, so we explored a lot of this. I just have to figure out where to go next. Down to that lower level. Oh yeah. Alright, so take the next right. And then wait, through the door. Right, through the door. Alright, to the left is new stuff. There. Oh, and there. But this is closer. It Looks like back up to more places I've been. Yeah. Except, what's that? Doorway. I saw that door, I didn't see the others. I was like, let's sneak. Hello, Zombie! I'll slap you, silly! Crossroads. Bat of Doom? Now you're stuck in here. I'll teach you to clip through the door. I got this bench in here. To head for the doors because I'm hoping there'll be rooms. Looks like this one is a room. Good. So this way we eliminate some of these paths. They all like that's a room, but there's more tunnel. Oh, I hear a nymph now. Greetings, my ghostly friend. You have refilled my hit points and my mana, and for that I appreciate. But I still have to destroy you anyway. Oh yeah, so spooky, so scary. Full of hatred and death, I know. I guess nymphs have a good sense of humor, but I have trouble communicating with them, so I know exactly what is so damn funny. I feel like I haven't saved for a while. Oh, what a delightful laugh you have. I would just run, but I see there's a door there. Or a doorway. Oh, it's a dead end at the end? Let's go just check the end. No secrets. How'd you do that? So talented. Well, you were talented. Now you're just dead. And of course, there's another door out. Of course. I'm too far away. To what? It thought I was trying to open the door, I guess? Or loot the bat? I don't know. Yeah, of course. Of course! Wait. Have we been there? I think we've been there, yes. Except... we have been up there. But where's that door going? So I want to see that. This way, right? Oh, I think that's a secret? On the... oh no. Wait, we've been in here. Okay, maybe not. But it was open. That's weird. Who opened it? If not me. Alright. So we have another way left to go. Did we come from there? So if we go down here, we end up in this room with the little side passage. Goes down. Okay, there's an unexplored thing there and a dead end there. So we got one way to go. That's if we go forward, right? Yes. Just making sure. Okay. Back through here. This is the way we came. Oh, yeah, the nymph again. Okay. We're making a left. She's in there, I think. I'm not sure if a nymph is actually a she or just... they all look like women, but they're technically creatures. So you'd say it? I'm not sure. Alright, so... we haven't gone here, and nor have we gone through here. Be another ghost. Wait, we've been up here, but we haven't gone to the left. So we'll go to the left. Ah, I was gonna try to sneak up on you. I'll hit you. I'm determined. So we didn't see the ghost there, but we've been all over here? Well, maybe the ghost was just wandering around and ended up in that corner. Yeah, we've been all over that section. I can't see anything really close in there that we haven't been to. So I'll go back down and take the other way. Well, let's just check for a secret door or something. No. No. We... here we go this way. A spider in there, obviously. Oh! First rat. Huh. Trying to hit you. Alright, you see me. Get out of the door. Literally. A whole lot of spiders in this place. Here we've got the flooded area. We go click. Nothing happens. Just wading through water. Clicking stuff, yeah. Okay. When I stop moving, it keeps splashing. What's up with that? Almost like someone's following me, splashing behind me, right? Someone's fighting. A nymph, maybe? You having fun in there? Come on out, nymphy. Nymphy poo. Wow. Really going all out. Bring it on, baby! That door is in the way. This door is in the way, too. A mithril war axe. I'll take it, but I might end up dropping it. Giant's blood, fairy dragon scales, unicorn horn, green berries of something in yellow flowers southern, I think. No waterlogged loot in here. I wonder if they could have loot here, like under the water. Oh! Hello. Don't worry about that staying afloat thing. Water breathing and water striding. Anything down here? Droog? This lock has nothing to fear from you. You're right about that. No slaughterfish scales for us. That's Skyrim. White rose, fig, ivory, a talisman, and a holy dagger. slow going swimming. So where did... Okay, yeah, we came from over there. Forward is unexplored. Right, we came from... Yeah, that's the way back up to the left. Oh, dead end? So yeah, if you guys ever fought slaughterfish in Skyrim, well, they started in the Elder Scrolls 2. That's the way to the room. Yeah, behind us is the way we came. Now we're probably doing a lot of backtracking to find out where we're supposed to go next. That's a dead end. Kind of feel like it's a good opportunity to teleport back. Put all my stuff, but I'm gonna hate having to traipse all the way back over here. Those are dead ends. Oh, down here. That's new. Have not been. That swimming took some of our stamina away. And the zombie wants to take some of our life force away, or rather, all of it. Where you going? Back here. Good hits. One more, we'll do it. Getcha. Hear that? Damn. No way. It's looping back around to places we've already been. So... forward is new, and to the right as well. Let's check this out then, I guess. Okay. Let's check out the room. I heard like a bumping sound. Someone trying to get out of their tomb? Their coffin? No human enemies at all so far. Alright, this loops around. Wait. So we've been there. And this loops around back here, where we just were. Trying to see where we haven't been. I mean, other than that, I guess we want to make our way to this area. There's only one way to go. As far as I can see, is this way. To get there. I like putting my notes in all caps to other section, I guess. So I would make our way back to that point.